crazy to think about how far we've come, especially since our freshman year and losing so many games. Like, we lost an entire month of games, and now we're cutting down nets my senior year. And again, we get to host it, just like my freshman year. So cutting that down, just trying to enjoy the moment and then taking it all in, but there's another goal to reach. So just trying to enjoy the moment.
I can think about the beginning. Coach Thomas and I were here by ourselves for like probably 2 months, you know, trying to figure out what the roster was, who was staying, who was transferring, APR, recruiting, a million things, and just basically working around the clock, you know, crashing it on campus, just how much goes into getting from that point to where we are now. It's incredible. Really, really just happy and proud for these guys and the program that we have right now, and excited for